Don't stop the music.
Park Way. Oh no. Oh no no no. Our next fare is a London cab driver. Just keep it fast and professional, and whatever you do, don't disagree with him. I put the route in your computer. This is working nicely. I can set it up for you without us having to worry about street numbers and things.
See, in my day, taxi driving was a calling, not a pastime. Now it's all smartphones and touchscreens, isn't it? You've got your little sat-nav there. Let's see you get me to Hyde House.
In 100 metres, turn left.
A bit fast, teacher. I mean, I go through London traffic like a hot knife through butter, but I've got the skill and the experience, don't I? See, you should have taken a turn back there. What did I tell you? These gadgets and gizmos are never going to replace good old-fashioned know-how. Yeah, this is still the right way.
100 metres. Turn left.
Tell you what I like about your office, though. Nice motor, spacious, comfy. 5-point seat belts, very swank.
In 400 metres, turn left.
3, 2, 1.
Turn left.
This high house? It's 30 times! Nice! Well, guess you did all right then, didn't you? If you're ever down in London, don't try to pinch any of my fares. Hey? Hey?